Hey, what's up, guys? 98 Sports Talk here. So let's talk about the Florida's quarterback situation for a second. You know, Feleipe Franks and Emory Jones. Right now, you know, everything that I've read and I have seen, Emory Jones just isn't ready. He's got the physical tools, but he's just not quite ready to be an SEC quarterback. And realistically, he's looking more like a project at this point. So, you know, looking at how things are going to shake out. I mean, I definitely think Feleipe Franks is going to be the starter game one. Right now, I don't see any way that he's not the starter, to be honest. And Kyle Trask is now pushing Franks for the job, but he's probably going to be the backup. So look for Franks to start game one. And as far as Emory Jones goes, in an earlier video, I had predicted that, you know, we might see him maybe mid-season, something like that. I would even push that back even farther. I would not be shocked if Emory Jones took a redshirt this year. So we'll see. We'll see what's going to happen. But clearly, Emory Jones isn't quite ready. And that's not, you know, it's not a huge knock on him. He's just not ready. He can develop into a quarterback. But Dan Mullen's got some work on his hands for this one. So Franks is your starter. Game one, my prediction. And, you know, we'll see. We'll see about Emory Jones. But if he doesn't get any playing time this year, I wouldn't be surprised. Again, if he takes a redshirt, would not be shocked. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments section. And if you haven't subbed yet, please do so. Smash that sub button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.